go, John. Okay. What'd you think of that?
Okay,
great, Dan, great.
Come on, let's take a look around.
Hey, Claire.
Sorry about that.
Turning course.
Termination?
Should be through any second.
What happened to the interceptors?
They didn't make contact.
They what?
They're coming in too fast.
Nearly home, John. How'd you make out with that model boat I sent you?
I finished it.
You finished it? Straker. All right, Alec. Thanks. I'll be in about 6 o'clock. All right.
Do you want to see it?
Hmm?
The boat, Dad.
Oh, sure. Bet I do.
Moon base to shadow control.
Speed. Sol 1.4.
That's crazy.
We're changing course. A correction. One, maintaining flight path. Second, new course 042.183.
I don't get it. One's veered off, the other's coming in so fast it can't possibly land.
Yes, we were having such a great time, I thought an extra half hour.
Could you make it a week later next month, say, the 18th?
The 18th, yes, that'll be fine. Listen, I'd like to talk to you about John. Is he...
No, he's fine. We're both fine.
Mary!
We're all perfectly all right.
Johnny wanted to show me something.
I think you better go. I'll explain to Johnny.
Right.
Goodbye, Ed.
You just came running out.
Johnny!
The doctor will see you in a moment. They came out of surgery 10 minutes ago. He's as well as can be expected.
Thank you.
Yeah.
information coming through.
Ireland, West Coast.
It's still coming in too fast.
Range 7 million.
Confirm, 1.4.
Moon base to shadow control. We still have UFO on positive track. Confirm speed, Sol 1.4.
We must slow soon.
75,000. Reducing speed.
Alert ground radar.
All radar stations, areas B, 142 and 144, red alert.
Sky One, airborne. Proceeding to search area, ETA 21 minutes.
I'm Dr. Sewell. No, please don't get up.
How is he?
Well, the boy has a fractured right femur. He's also got a compound fracture of the tibia and fibula. There's also been serious internal rupture and hemorrhage. We've given him a transfusion.
May we see him?
Oh, not just now, Gregory. Now, as you probably realize, your son has an allergy to antibiotics.
Yes. When he was a baby,
When he was 3 months old, he was critically ill from a terramycin injection. I'm the boy's father.
I see. Well, the problem is one of elimination. We have to find a suitable antibiotic. It takes time.
There must be something.
Well, there's the new American anti-allergeretic drug.
Will it do the job?
Well, it's been tested, but supplies are considerably limited still.
But available?
In America, yes. We need it urgently. Within the next few hours.
Then we could have some flown over. I'll charter a plane if necessary.
Well, I'm afraid there won't be time.
I'll take care of it.
What are you talking about? How can you?
I said I'll take care of it. He's still my son. If you'll let me have the details, Doctor.
Yes, naturally.
Have to leave.
You always had to leave.
We'll stay and see the boy through a minute.
Tell your contact to ask for Dr. Ashley.
Miss Eland.
Yes, sir?
Contact our people in New York. I want a special courier to pick up a drug from the Westmore Hospital. Take down these details.
Miles from impact. Speed? 34,000 knots. He'll never make it. We have it on ground radar. Thank you.
impact confirmed.
Do we have a grid reference?
Yes, sir. IGR area B14208, just off the west coast of Ireland.
Tell Captain Carlin to overfly the area.
Yes, sir.
Crazy coming in at that speed.
Could it have been damaged? I don't see how.
The interceptors didn't get anywhere near it.
The aliens don't usually make that kind of mistake.
No. At least it shows they're fallible.
Miss Eland.
Yes, sir.
Has that drug been picked up yet?
Yes, sir. They're taking it straight to the airport.
Fine, fine. I'll arrange for the transporter myself.
Yes, sir.
Straker.
Voice print positive. Commander Straker.
Keep in contact with Carlin, though I doubt if he'll be able to tell us very much.
Yes, sir.
What's the situation, Alec?
Two UFOs. One veered off 10 million miles away. The other one crashed. Western Ireland. Its entry speed was too high.
Right.
Sky One is on its way now to look for wreckage, but I don't suppose there'll be much left to see.
Fine.
Grab a bite to eat. Care to join me?
No, that's all right, Alec. I've got a few things to clear up here. You go ahead.
All right. See you later.
Tell the transporter at the Shadow Base, New York, to stand by for immediate takeoff.
But it isn't due to leave for another 7 hours, sir.
I believe I said immediate takeoff.
Yes, sir.
No calls, Miss Eland. And would you get me 012414, please? Intensive care unit, please. Hello, I'm inquiring about a patient, a young boy, John Straker. Well, there must be. John Rutland. Yes, he could be under that name. No change? Thank you.
Mrs. O'Connor, there's not a lot wrong with you.
I could have told you that myself, Doctor.
I'll bet you could. I'll drop in next time I'm passing.
Won't you stay for a cup of tea?
No, thanks. It's getting a bit late, and I have to go over to the Regan farm.
Say goodbye to the doctor, Billy. Oh, you're a naughty boy. I'll see you to the door, Doctor. I have to treat my gentlemen callers with great respect, else they won't come back.
Sky One to Skydiver Control. Crashed about 100 yards offshore.
Right, sir.
I'm going around once more before the light fades.
What was it, Billy? I'm sure I heard a noise. Didn't you hear it, Billy? Is anyone there? I know someone's there. Oh, you must excuse me. You see, I'm blind. What are you looking for? There's nothing of value here. Please, please don't touch the bird.
Where's that transporter?
Just taken off, sir. ETA London, 2330 hours.
Fine. Well, I want a car and an escort at the airport to meet it.
Yes, sir.
Great steak. Medium rare, side order of salad.
Sounds very appetizing.
Yeah, it was. Certainly was. Look, it's pretty quiet here. There's nothing you can do. Why don't you go home?
What home?
What's the position, Peter?
Sky One has redocked. Skydiver now proceeding to crash area. ETA, 15 minutes.
Fine. Contact us the moment you have anything.
Roger, Control.
I still can't figure out why it came in so fast.
To avoid the moon base interceptors.
It's possible. The moment it passed moon base, it had plenty of time to decelerate.
Is that the transporter?
Yes, sir. 2330 hours, confirmed as ETA.
Have my car outside in 30 minutes. I'm going home.
That's it.
Oh, Alec. Maybe that UFO tried to decelerate, but couldn't, because it had been hit.
The interceptors were way up. What else could have caused it?
The second UFO. The one that veered off.
Tell Captain Carlin to keep a lookout for any wreckage with signs of damage not consistent with the crash.
Right, sir.
Right, thank you, Shadow Control. We'll do that. Roger and out.
Anything?
Not a sign.
Steer 042.
Yes, sir.
A block, night nurse speaking. Yes, she's still here. It's for you.
Yes. It's you, Ed. No, there's no news.
The drug is on its way. Everything will be all right, Mary.
Yes. Yes. Yes, I will. No, no, I'm fine. I want to stay here. Don't let Johnny down this time, Ed. Don't let us down. All right. Bye.
Could be it. About 50 yards ahead. A couple of degrees to port. Stop engines. I'll go and take a look. Release the marker buoy and inform control.
Yes, sir.
Why don't you answer me? Why won't you speak to me? What's that noise? What are you doing? Why don't you go away? Why don't you leave my house?
I want you to hear something. It's important. Play it back.
Yes, sir.
Why don't you go away? Why don't you leave my house?
It cut in about 3 minutes ago on our wave band.
Cut in?
Clear as a bell. Estimated signal strength, 1,500 megawatts.
Well, That's as powerful as a medium-sized commercial transmitter. Do we have any bearings?
Ireland, the west coast.
What is that noise? What is it? I'm only trying to feel your face.
Don't you understand? I'm blind. Why, you're trembling. Why don't you answer? Why don't you tell me who you are and what it is you want? Because then I might be able to help you.
The UFO crashes off the west coast of Ireland, and an old lady broadcasts from the same area, with a transmitter powerful enough to break in on our wave band. It can't be coincidence.
Cancel my car.
Yes, sir. Did you get closer bearings?
No, sir. We'd have to triangulate from ground vehicles in the area.
There aren't any. Where's the nearest transporter?
I'll just over the Atlantic, 200 miles out.
Coming in from New York?
Yes, sir.
I thought that wasn't supposed to take off until 1400 hours.
Well, that's correct, sir, but it's been en route for 50 minutes, Commander Straker's orders.
He must be psychic.
Close outer hatch.
Outer hatch closed.
Evacuate. Open inner hatch.
Opening inner hatch. Inner hatch open.
I want these shots developed and radio to control as soon as possible.
How did it look?
Part of the metallic structure had practically been vaporized. I'll tell you one thing. It had been fired on by something before it crashed.
Captain Carlin just radioed these in. There's no doubt about it. That UFO was damaged before it crashed. But by what? Two UFOs are sighted. One veers off, the other crashes off Western Ireland. And from the same area, someone breaks in on our wave band. Let's make a couple of guesses. An alien survives the crash, goes into a house. The occupant is an old lady.
She said she was blind.
Yes, so she thinks he's a man, an intruder possibly. The alien sets up a transmitter and beams in on our wave band.
Why?
Well, we'll know that better when we track him down.
Well, that won't be easy, Alec.
Well, with mobiles in the area, we can pinpoint his exact position.
Yeah, so that'll take time.
Less than an hour. Transporter will be there within minutes. Mobiles can be in the area immediately. And once they're in position, we can get exact bearings from his next transmission.
A transporter?
The one from New York. You ordered an early takeoff.
What have you done?
Well, I diverted it. What else? Is something wrong? I'll tell Captain Carlin to go ashore as field commander.
He's right.
It hasn't arrived yet.
A block. Mrs. Rutland, it's for you.
No. I'll take it.
Hello? Yes, it's me. No, no. Just the same.
There's been a delay. The drug will be here as soon as possible. Yes, I know. I know. Look, I'd like to explain to Mary.
It's been delayed.
Yes. What can be more important than your own son's life?
Listen, Mary, please, it's not like that. You don't understand.
No! No, I don't understand. I'll never understand.
Mary, listen to me. Mary. Where's the transporter?
Just landed in Ireland, sir.
The second it's unloaded, I want it back in the air for London.
Yes, sir.
Sorry about the transport. Was it important?
These things are always a question of priorities. Tell the mobiles not to move in till I give the word. Get me a large-scale map of the area.
Yes, sir.
And get me Captain Carlin.
Sir.
It's all right, Billy. Our visitor's a nice man. He doesn't want to hurt us. It's all right, Billy.
Mobile one in position.
Roger one. All mobiles in position, sir.
All we can do now is wait for the next transmission.
An alien wants to cooperate. To help.
Why else would he transmit on our waveband?
Why won't you speak to me?
Get a bearing.
Why don't you tell me who you are?
Well, it's better to tell someone.
What the devil's jamming that signal?
Second UFO resighted. Moon base, red alert.
Interceptors, immediate launch.
Missile firing, minus 6.4.
Interception negative. UFO proceeding to Earth. Red alert, replacement Sky One.
Mobile one to control.
Signal vector 138.3.
Tell the mobiles to move in.
Yes, sir.
Mobile one to control.
8 miles from target.
Thank you.
never know. He might have told us everything.
I never want to see you.